Skill Hammer. Creating server. Una, right click. Register server. Type localhost. Test connect. Okay, then register. Next is register database. Hanapin yung path. Si where's the path? ATI data, then base app. Try to test connect. Then okay. Register. So register na yon. Next is localhost. Dito na yung localhost, ito na yung na-register na server. So ito na yung database natin. Then double click open. Then dito sa right side, meron siyang tools. SQL editor. So dito ipipaste yung script. Let's say so, ito, dito natin, plus ko. Punta dito sa tools, ito, tools, SQL editor, then yung script na pinadala, i-paste lang dito. Then, pindutin itong arrow, run. Then, yes, para sa DDL, then, ito, meron lalabas na DDL statement. Press run ulit. Then, makikita mo, committed. So, yun na yun. Tapos na yun. Tumakbo na itong SQL. Itong script. So, yun lang yun.